In the spotlight tonight, an idea to hide vital information from the public on how Memphis attracts new businesses to the city.
The board tasked with handing out these incentives for companies is considering changing the rules. Local 24's Otis Sanford explains why Memphians should be concerned.
Just like other civic-minded Memphians, I'm strongly supportive of efforts to attract more businesses and therefore more good-paying jobs to our city. But every right-thinking citizen should be skeptical and even cynical of any attempt to hide vital information from the public about companies requesting tax breaks to move to Memphis. And yet, the publicly supported group responsible for handing out those lucrative tax incentives wants to know if it can get around disclosing the names of businesses seeking those tax breaks. At the moment, once an application for a pilot or other tax breaks is delivered to the Economic Development Growth Engine Board for approval, the company's name, address, and identity of any parent company is released to the public. But the EDGE board voted Thursday to seek a state attorney general's opinion about whether it can shield that information and instead use code names without running afoul of Tennessee's open records law. It's no secret that most businesses looking to relocate would rather remain anonymous, probably until the day they move in. But we're talking about public incentives that are used to lure these companies to town. That makes this the public's business. And the public has a right to know who is asking for these tax breaks. As I said, I am all in favor of economic growth, but I am equally in favor of transparency. And that's my point of view. I'm Otis Sanford for Local 24 News.